गीता, प्रिंसिपल फ्रॉम त्रिची इक्विटास गुरुकुल, तमिलनाडु। द एंटायर वर्ल्ड इज फेसिंग कोविड सिचुएशन। स्कूल्स आर नॉट एक्सेम्प्शंस फॉर दैट। एट गुरुकुल्स वी आल्सो फेस्ड सच चैलेंजेस इन द इनिशियल डेज। द स्टूडेंट्स आउट ऑफ 1100 स्टूडेंट्स ओनली 40% ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स हैड स्मार्टफोन्स, दैट टू विद पुअर डेटा। Next, the parents were working and the students didn't have the access for smartphones during the daytimes. And with regard to teachers, the teachers were earlier used to talk and talk method. They had a challenge of attending the classes through online. With all our support from our management, we got geared up and we started supporting the students and sharing the content to online. We reached the parents through Google Meet, and parents meeting were conducted and made the parents to understand the situation. Then a set of well-trained teachers was created to create the content online, and it was quality checked twice and thrice before it reached the students. Earlier stages, the content was shared through WhatsApp and then through softwares. The teachers didn't stop by sharing the content through online. They visited the house of the students to ensure their safety and to clarify the doubts. Often video calls were made to clarify the doubts also. And through this, the student-teacher rapport got the hope that soon we'll be meeting the students in the physical environment for the real teaching learning process. Till then, stay safe. Thank you.